my feet and I'll try to move away from it all.